Good evening, everyone. You see, you heard Sukhdeep, Greg, Jamal, and I'm here to tell you a different story altogether. See, I have, you must have heard my name is Sarvadeep Sachdev. So must be some connection with Sukhdeep. People do ask me, who is elder? So I tell them this is very difficult to tell, who is elder. Sometimes he is elder to me, sometimes I am elder to him. So forget that who is elder.
Are you brothers?
We are brothers. See, I have spent about 40 years in healthcare industry. I have spent 13 years with Siemens and then 22 years with GE. Coming from a corporate sector, one of my trips back from US, I happened to drop to Dubai and seen Sukhdeep. He's been here for many years and I saw Leader Healthcare. I was wondering that he has got into a business and he has made an organization. And we got talking. See, I was the managing director for GE for South Asia for one of the verticals. He encouraged me that you are doing for so many years healthcare, India needs it. And why don't we start Leader Healthcare in India too? I thought it was a good idea, brilliant idea. So we started Leader Healthcare in India in 2011. I was very strong, well known in the industry for imaging, hardcore imaging, CT scanners, MRIs, cath labs. Having learned all the rules of the game, if you don't play, you don't win. You need to get to the field and start hitting. So I thought, let's start. If I have learned anything in life, let me try it. So we started with two verticals, totally unknown, respiratory and aesthetic dermatology, totally new. But then I thought, let me try what I've learned. People don't buy because we want to sell. People buy for their needs. You need to understand their needs. And if you have products, you have to create the need. That's what we started going back to our customers and understood their problems. And then tried to connect with them, found solutions. And I've been working with the team here in Dubai as well for all these years. And I noticed that it's not difficult to find new ideas. It is very difficult to escape from the old ideas. World is moving very fast. And you can't take a meaningful decision if you only look at the world as it is today. You need to look at what it will be tomorrow. And that's the principle we are following. And we have been very successful in the last 8 years. And we have made a name in India. We have grown very well. And the two verticals, we have done very well. And now we are trying to get into more verticals. And next year when we are talking here, we will be completing our 10 years in India after 2 years. But I think we'll have a great story to tell at that time. Thank you very much for all the support from all the partners. And wish you all a very best stay in Dubai. And thank you so much for coming here. 1, 2, 3. Thank you so much.